Transport for New South Wales is running a trial of connected vehicle technology called the Cooperative Intelligent Transport Initiative, or CITI. As part of the trial, connected vehicles can communicate with each other and with roadside infrastructure, such as traffic lights, that are fitted with the same technology. Drivers can receive messages about upcoming hazards and road conditions before they may be visible. For instance, if the hazard is around a corner or over the crest of a hill. Drivers can also be alerted when the system detects a potential crash with another connected vehicle. In the future, the technology could enable automated vehicles to communicate with each other and with roadside infrastructure directly, giving the vehicle more information to help make automated driving safer. The trial covers thousands of kilometres of roads in New South Wales, primarily in the Illawarra region. So far, we've trialled the technology in trucks, buses, cars, traffic signals, and level crossings. Our world-leading research into connected vehicle technology is one of the ways we're harnessing the power of technology and applying a safe system approach to help achieve our road trauma reduction targets and the longer-term aspirational goal of zero trauma on our road network.